Hi, beautiful people. This wonderful Wednesday by request is for those of you wondering, what do I do now that I'm discharged from the ER? So, you may have been advised to follow up with your primary care physician, and that allows them to make recommendations and/or adjustments to your medications or your activity plan in order to prevent that condition from worsening and also prevent it from coming back in the future. You may have also been advised to follow up with a specialist. And what that does and what they're able to do is ensure full recovery and also evaluate for why did you get the condition in the first place and how can we prevent the condition from coming back in the future. So I hope that these bits of information have helped you with wondering about what to do after I leave the ER. In the meantime, be blessed and stay healthy.